flagship station of the Ball State University campus station, WAGO, Boss Radio 57, Wagner Hall, Muncie.
Plus 15, the Flirtations, and nothing but a heartache. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Dave Letterman, and you're listening to the Dave Letterman radio program, the radio program which asks the question. Oh, excuse me, there's the telephone. Good evening, WAGO, may I help you? You're looking for a Gaboon Viper? Well, have you tried over in the library? Well, the lighting's much better over there. We'll see you a little later, clown. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not going to take any more of these crank phone calls. Something about the hooded merganser. Anyway, this is all you have to do to win a swell prize tonight here at WAGO. Now, correctly, identify this sound. Did you hear that? I'll do it once again. For those of you who had to get up out of the sick bed to get closer to the radio. Did you hear that? Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to place our phone call. See if someone can correctly identify the mystery noise. And there it is. Excuse me here, I'll just place the call now.
Goodness, someone's shooting at us.
I'll be dialing this on the air for your benefit. Why does that sound bad? A little trouble on the line. La-da-da-da. I feel just like Jim Shelton. La da 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 da.
There's the first ring, boys and girls, as I'm sure you can hear. Doobie 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 doo. Doobie doobie. Certainly hope someone's home.
Hello.
Hello, who is this?
This is Lila Whip. Who's this?
Lila Whip, this must be your magic and enchanted evening, for this is Dave Letterman, fun seeker of the radio.
Wow.
Do you listen a lot, I'll bet. Huh, do you?
What station?
This is warm and wonderful, WAGO. Do you live in the West Wing or anything?
No, I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, listen.
Radio?
Pardon me?
Radio station?
Yes, a radio station.
Sorry. No, I don't think I've ever heard of it.
Oh. Well, listen.
Listen, you should have called before. I've been asleep, and I've got to go to work at 3 at the Pixie.
At the Pixie?
Yeah.
Hey, ho, at the Pixie! All right, Lila, this is your lucky night, sweetheart.
Hey, look.
Are you the all-night grill girl out there?
Yeah.
Whoa, a hot ticket on the phone, boys and girls.
No, really, I wish you would have called earlier, because I need my sleep.
Oh, do you really?
Yeah, see, my husband took my boyfriend home not long ago.
Whoa, Yeah. Something strange.
Well, I really have to go to sleep now because I got to get up.
At 3 to be at the Pixie, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, listen, Lila, we won't take up any more of your time than we actually have to.
I appreciate it.
But this is your chance to win a swell prize, and all you have to do is identify this sound. Did you hear that?
Can you do it again?
Certainly. We'll be. Are you really? There it was, Lila. Did you hear it?
Yeah.
All right. Now, think very hard. Do you have any idea what that sound might be?
I don't know because I'm so sleepy.
Well, just go ahead and take a guess.
Yeah, I think I'd better take just a wild guess.
You're going to just take a wild guess, are you?
It sort of sounds like a set of horse dentures falling into a rusted horse or shell casing, but I can't be real sure.
Mrs. Whip, that's absolutely correct. It is a set of horse dentures falling into a rusted howitzer shell casing.
Oh, you're kidding.
No, this is really your lucky night.
You may not have to go to work yet.
That's fantastic. How did you know that?
Just a wild guess. I must have been dreaming about it or something.
Well, Mrs. Whip, you hit it right on the nose.
That's something.
It was outstanding. And listen, here's what we have for you tonight. You get the all-new Shtick ballpoint poisonous arrow.
Oh.
Now, this is a poisonous hunting arrow. Means first time, every time. How about that, Mrs. Whip?
Oh, that sounds
good. Huh? Oh, I can tell you're digging it. And good luck at the Pixie tonight, and thanks for playing the mystery noise game.
Yeah, that's okay.
Okay, we'll see you later.
Yeah, call back earlier next time.
All right, you are, Mrs. Whip, and congratulations. Goodbye.
Thanks a lot.
Bye. Cloudy, windy, and warmer tonight. Showers or thunder showers tomorrow and possible showers tomorrow night. Currently, precipitation probability 60% with some drizzle outside, increasing to 80% tomorrow. And right now, in sunny Muncie, Indiana, the garden spot of the Western Hemisphere, it's 58 degrees, or so we've been told. It's 11:40 in Muncie. Number 6 this week in the top 30 plus 15, Diana Ross and the Supremes. For a big Tuesday night, April the 1st in Muncie, Indiana. Oh, I'm living in shame. Oh.
Mama's cooking bread. She wore a dirty rag and scarf around her head. Always had stockings low, low to her feet. She just didn't know. She wore sloppy dress. Oh, no matter how she tried, she always looked a mess. Out of the pot she ate, never used a fork or a dinner plate.
Things like
like that. The big literary contributions from the Supremes, number 8 this week in the top 30 plus 15. You're listening to WAGO for a Monday evening, April Fools. My name's Dave Letterman.